Father.
So, I went to play guitar for Ashton. Katy was like, "You want to sing something? You want to sing something?" I was like, "Yeah, I'll sing y'all something. I'll sing y'all something." And then I was thinking in my head while I was talking to her, I was like, "Okay, I gotta pick two songs really fast." And then I did, and I didn't think that I could get on the show again. So I was like, "Yeah, whatever. I'll do it."
Let's see.
Yeah, what is this? They started singing with me. I was like, uh-oh. This cannot be good. They were singing with me, and I was thinking, like, this is gonna be something else. I was like, I didn't know what to think, because when the song ended, I didn't know what they were gonna say. I was relaxed because I was like, it's not possible to go back twice in a row.
Take this ticket. Come on, take this ticket. You found your confidence.
You found everything we said. It's sitting right here. All we're asking you to do is just reach out and touch.
Shabby. Or when they grabbed the ticket from under the desk or wherever it was, I was like, uh-oh, here it is. Here it comes. I didn't want to do Hollywood Week twice in a row. I look like I'm calm. I was not calm. I don't know. I took it.
You can go to Hollywood and have a great time. More important this time, you got a shot.
Yeah, you really got a shot.
No kidding.
It just happened.
Okay.
They were so happy.
You're going to Hollywood.
Oh, when he said that, my stomach went butterflies, knots. He said, "You're going to Hollywood." I was like, "Yeah." Hollywood Week isn't that bad. It wasn't like as bad as last year, but I didn't want to do group rounds again because it's like, it just happened. It just happened.
Hey YouTube, thanks for watching. Subscribe below.